Hello to all the viewers. Today I will make katay. And I will make mixed nuts for I can put inside this katay. You need this katay. Same like this. I will use almond and walnut, and I put also cinnamon and sugar. We need to grind a little bit these nuts so that not too much big. Now I finish grind it. And I will mix now with cinnamon and sugar. I will put 2 spoons of sugar. And also 1/2 spoon of cinnamon. And I will mix it all. Now I will start to put the mixed nuts inside katayik. We need to make same like this before we put. We will put it inside. And no need to put too much here so that we can close it nicely. And we will press it only. Same like this. Press. And now we finish one katayik. And we will make it all. I will make also another flavored for katayik. I will put now cheese, Egyptian cheese. Again, we will make it same like this. You need to press it nicely so that not coming open. And we can put now the cheese inside. And again, we close it. This is our cheese playboy. Now I finish making, and I will start now to fry it. I will put oil. And we will waiting our oil coming hot before we put this katayik. Now I will put it. We cook it until to become golden. And now our katayu already cooked. I will put out now in the fire. And I put now this cheese flavor. I will cook it again in a golden color. And again, cook our pataya with cheese. I will put out again. And now finish cook our kataya. I will show you inside. See? This cheese flavor. And our peanut. And I hope you like it. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.